Welcome to Running Patient Target Lists in Vision Plus. From within Practice Reports, you can run patient lists and work on the patients using the various data entry tools. Choose Practice Reports from the Reporting module. Reports are available on the Home toolbar depending on your settings and locality. To view the patient target list, click on a category from within the Practice Reports screen. You can only open one report at a time. To look at multiple registers or comorbidity patients, choose the All option. The Patient List screen shows the category you selected, the register and all outstanding indicators. A patient count is displayed at the end of each line. The date of the report defaults to your individual user setting and applies the same color coding that appears on the Alert Indicator screen. All outstanding indicators are shown for this register along with the patient count. The Home tab takes you back to the Practice Reports home page. Use Appearance to change the screen display. The Merge Category option is displayed if you have a category highlighted. If the indicator line is highlighted, the Merge Indicator option is displayed instead. These options are used for recalling patients. To view patient names, double-click on the indicator line or choose the Expand icon. The names are listed in an alphabetical order and include surname, forename, dates of birth, sex, NHS number, CHI numbers or HC numbers, home telephone number, the read code and an event date. The colour coding is the same as that in Consultation Manager. If the patient's name appears in blue, this means you have to enter the data again at a later stage. Text in black has to be done now. You can work on your patient list by highlighting the patient's name and choosing one of the following options off the toolbar, or right-click on the patient's name. Any information you record automatically updates the patient record in Consultation Manager and removes the patient from the list. Open Patient takes you directly into the patient's Consultation Manager screen. The Add Data option is only available for certain types of data, blood pressure, smoking and BMI. The Contract button allows you to add read codes using the Data Entry Tool screen. Exception codes list the relevant exception codes for the particular indicator. Show Template option launches the template screen. Show Indicators brings up the Patient's Alert Indicator pop-up window without having to open Consultation Manager. This option is particularly helpful if wanting to see what other registers the patient is on. You can also review the indicator logic using this option. Expand the patient list and select Patient Preview or Print. Alternatively, the information shown in the report can be saved as an Excel spreadsheet. To do this, click on the CSV file on the toolbar, then give the file a name and specify the location where you want to save it. If you return to the Practice Reports homepage and want to quickly look at the last report, select the Last Run option. It is particularly useful if choosing the All report, which can sometimes take a little while to run. That concludes the quick reference guide for running patient target lists in Vision Plus. I hope you have found this useful.